Hello, my name is Samuel Edwards. I am a senior at Cesar Chavez High School in Stockton, California, and I will be answering a few questions. The first question is, what will I miss most about the senior year? I'm definitely going to miss the idea of saying goodbye to my friends, teachers, and coaches, you know, not being able to see them face-to-face before I leave off to college, and, you know, may not see them ever again, so I'm going to miss that. I'm going to miss the community at Cesar Chavez High School. You know, they really made everyone feel like family. They made sure you're taken care of. That whole environment is definitely going to be gone after I leave, and I won't see that ever again. How do I stay in contact with my friends? Mainly through social media and just texting them through my number. Sometimes I do play video games with my closer friends that I met during track. But other than that, just seeing them on Instagram, commenting on their pictures, stuff like that. What now with no prom? This was my only year that I planned to go to prom. I won't be able to get another chance unless they do make another opportunity, maybe after the school year, during the winter, whatnot. But I probably wouldn't go only because, you know, it's not the same as being a high school like senior going to prom, you know, with my friends. So it really depends on how they do it. How will I celebrate my graduation? I mean, usually it'd be you know, a big dinner with my family. I might still have like an at-home dinner since restaurants are closed. But if we do have a in-person graduation ceremony later on in the year, I do plan to have a bigger family at like a restaurant with more family members, you know. So other than that, probably just stay at home with my family and have an at-home dinner and celebrate that way. So what's next? I plan to go to UC Berkeley fall of 2020. I plan to major in computer science. There I will, you know, work on getting a job, internships, really find out who I am and what I can become as an independent.